think it was appropriate for the president to attend despite the protest, but I do think it was a missed opportunity for the president to lay out what his agenda actually is. You're in Mississippi, where Jets Mississippi has 5% GDP, 51st in the nation in economic development. He had an opportunity to lay out exactly what his priorities and what his agenda would be for the future. I've never heard the president accused of being scared, but he seems scared to address issues of right now. I think it was a missed opportunity.
Well, Robert, you mentioned that he sort of laid out his priorities for the future. What were those?
Well, during the campaign, candidate Trump at the time, and now President Trump, he went off on his tangent, what the hell do you have to lose to the African-American community? But since becoming president, he has...